Ouais. All right. Eating jambalaya. Diamond. There's no carry in Whitehaven. Aaron Balmora has diamonds, but any diamonds will do. So I need to do.
They got 100 gold space to establish a character as a freelancer village, so we just got a pair of gold as a rags.
Okay. I can do that. Well, yesterday was our day. Okay, well. Shut your filthy mouth. I'm fairly sure our child is eating enough. She's huge. Well, she doesn't need to if she's eating food now. It's not replaced all up. If anyone knows where the Whitehaven is, Whitehaven, I would have that direction. Let me see if this guy knows. Now, care of Whitehaven. Her shop is a two-story building on the northwest side of town. Thank you so much. I'm going to steal from her. Northwest. Let's go to the northwest. Rat meat. That's definitely not her house. That's Halalu Manor. Yeah, they're okay. Yeah. For sure.
Would I eat BLTs?
Man, sometimes you just need to...
Alright, we're finding... If you're asking why I'm jumping around, it's simple. Welcome. Alright, I found it.
Tell it.
It's a lockpicking success. Alright, cool. I'm in. What is girl's diamonds?
Boop. Holy crap. She got some stuff though.
No!
Sure, we can drop that. Okay. Shock by battle axe. That sounds so cool. Let's see, what else can we do? Oof. Bone mail. Mm-mm. 7 pounds.
Whoa, okay.
Pardon me. Quam eggs. Small Quam egg, small Quam egg. Skittle. Skittle. This has to be the diamonds. Got. Okay. Gamma. What? Pay with you. Oh, Jesus. Come here. Come here. Let me give you a little tickle. I'm good. We're good, right? And I'm out. No. Alright. Try this. All dark elves sound the same. Yes. Yes. Master Thief. No, no, no. No, no, no. Okay, okay. Oh, God. I'm out of here. The corner. Okay, let's see. In. There's a club. Today's your lucky day. I'm listening to you. Have you found the diamonds? Oh, I have. You have a diamond? Yes. Habasi will take care of everything. Potion to give you. Exclusive visibility. Invisibility. Alright. Habasi's friend has. Has a key. Habasi thinks Durano's servant, so Vore Trendel at the council club has a key. There's a price on your head. There are people you can talk to. We're now Christian the Wet Ear. Cool. Such a Savore Trendel at Balmora Council. Alright, where was that council club at? There it is. What is that? That has to... Ooh, can anybody else hear that? Yeah. Ooh. There we go.
I will listen, Outlander, but make it...
Dres Nerano, so...
Hello, I'm Savar Trundle, looking at Balmore. If you have a question, I'll be happy to answer it, or try anyway, and if it's just a little advice, you'd like that too, that's fine. Alright. We can go.
Not taking my money, but he pretty much took my money. Dang it. Come on, come on. Oh, it worked. Come on.
You need to like me. Andres. Dres Nerano.
Quick, Outlander.
Bloop. Okay.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Yeah. Day, I'm Banner. What am I at? 43 if I sell stuff. Would he like me more? If I sold it for a lower price. Sounds like a good reason to like me. I'm not using any of these. Dang it. Alright, let's see what we can buy from this man here. Sujama. Everything for 350. Well, give me one of my diamonds back. Hey, he did like more. Cool. Andres Nerano, I heard he was spreading rumors about some rhetoric. Okay.
I'm waiting.
Boy, I really... Sweet. I've been in Balmoral a while, so I guess I need to go talk to my dude. Where does that peasant live? Better at stealth anyway. Citizen. Too complex, huh? Visander 2, what brings you to Nerano Manor? I'm Andres Nerano, merchant and hireling of the Great House Halalu. Is the owner of the working class Balmoral Corner Club east of that place on the east? First one to pay a new pot of man. The key, gotta find the key. Okay, gotta find the key, gotta find the key, gotta find the key. Nothing, okay. Come on, come on. Open this. Don't do this to me. No, 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 no. Can I repair that? Or is it just gone forever? Son of a... Okay. Tango. is.
Brutal Guild's here on the Kamala Tongue. Name of Kamala. And the Thieves Guild and the Imperial Upstarts.
The Kamala Tongue, except I'm sworn to exterminate the Outlander dominated Thieves Guild.
Okay.
Because I am the Thieves Guild. We are eternal.
So.
I'm dead.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. Secret com. You're dead, son. You're dead. I just need your key. Man, you're such a nice guy. Dead. Yep. There we go. That's all I needed. Idiot goal. Right. I don't think anybody knows it was me, right? Alright, let's go see if he's happy. Alu. Well, I don't feel bad for this.
Do I know you?
Yes, you do. Criminal scum. Oh. Glad to hear that.
You may speak. Deal with you.
No, okay. You're good, I'm just joking. Wait a... Okay. What are those?
Even though those born under the sign of the lover have increased agility and can paralyze others with a kiss.
Christian.
Hmm. Good luck with that. Because we don't need one.
We need one.
Dang it. Out of here, you asshole. Huh? Drugs you're smoking. Die, Fetcher.
What is my speed?
What is this about?
This is it. All right, let's see.
Well met, Outlander. What is it?
All right, let's go join them. Where are they at? Pretty sure I saw them somewhere over here. Fighters, Guild of Mages. Guild of Fighters right there. Turn around.
Do I speak? Listening.
First story.
The kills be quick.
All right.
Try to sell and then if we, is there something I can do for you? Fighters gear. Let's fire eyes. Let's do it, Doctor. Wayne.
Where are you from?
Thanks for letting me crash here, guys. It's been real cool. Right.
What brings you here, Imperial?
Jesus. The fighters always proceeds with honor and valor. Keep a keen to the craven tricks of the weak. As a member, you're quest to fight or other members of your guild. If you rules, you must speak with them to redeem your standing. You are now Christian, the associate in the fighters' guild. Work hard, follow orders. See me out when you're ready for a minute. Some question. Cool. Orders. Very simple contract for you to end an infestation of cave rat. Go to Travis Della's house. It's in Balmora along the river at the east side. Ask her where it's coming from. Kill them.
Gay! I can do it!
Gay. Should I have her?
Can I help you out? Do you need something?
What did you say again? I don't see any equipment. Just. Nice. This works. You guys are setting me up. Hiya.
Oh, we'll share with you.
Item.
Do you need something?
Hmm. the river. What was the girl's name? Dre Thalis. This is her. 100%. Dre Thalis. Dang it. Outlander. What do you want? Oh boy! Alright, let's see. Dre Lane, Dre Thalis. Here there's rats. Cave rats. These rats are such a nuisance, I'm always worried they'll eat all my pillows. You like pillows? Christian, I've got to get one trapped here in my bed. The other two are in my storage area upstairs.
Okay. Step aside, mate.
Oh. Get out. Alright, give me a sec. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. And now, son. Get out of my house. Jeez. Got him. Yeah. Huh? You wanna go hang out on the baby chair? No. Cause. Dude, she really does like pillows.
Dang it.
Oh my God.
What is this about?
Outlander.
someone watching you.
Ancestral tomb.
Thank you.
just there for a second, real man. Egg Schwammer Shrine. Alright. Oh,
camp. Hope that ain't bandits.
I'm really sick of these guys. Motherfucker. I didn't know he was gonna do that. Second.
It's a piece of shit.
Oh, thank God. Alright. I don't get sick from sleeping outside. Well, it's right. This. And this. Safe. I'm gonna put my weapons up so I approach peace. Let's in Schwamm. A miner in the Shulk Egg mine, but I'm getting some fresh air. We haven't seen Sevilla Othan and Dovian, but the XQ disappearing, and they know the place. Easy for them to get in and stay out of sight. Sevilla and Dalen Vathas used to work here, not good people, could be hiding anywhere in the mine. Alright. Don't call me Cyrodiil. Is it wrong? Can I have this? Thanks, guys. Curious if you mind in the... Okay. Ooh. So it's long, man. I'm gonna take that back. This guy. Chill out for a moment. Bibs. Quamas. Oh, Jesus. What do I see? Steel Saber. 7, 5, okay. Yeah, yeah, come on. So close. Oh no, 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 not two. Oh no, she called me an Inwa. Oh no. One mermaid again. Inwa. Don't you dare. Ow. Dang. Nice one. Yes, nice. All right, let's go, girl. Me and you. Yes. Yeah, you did, son. I mean, I know where they're at. I don't have them. One moment. Huh? You're... No, those... Nope. Yes. I'm not... Excuse me, that was rude. Oh, no. Oh, no. God damn it. God damn it. Get away! Oh no. Oh no. Ow.
Oh, dear.
Today? I don't feel comfortable driving it all the way back. Die, dude. Just... What happened to that 18? Oh no, oh no. Bleak. It's... Oh. Has somewhere. Maybe... Oh no. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay.
Make it. That's the important. Come on, you piece of shit. I'm not scared of you anymore. I'm not scared of you. Got him. Told you. Yep. No way. Just chopping away. Sweet, ill, gnarly. Can you just die? In the words of an Imperial soldier I once knew, why won't you die? There we go. Is that him? Good God, I hope it is. I want to grab and see if it's anything other than like regular Quama eggs, because they look cool. Okay, there's the mining camp. Or no, I haven't actually been to the... Okay, so... Is it the queen? Hey, queen, how you doing? Oh my god, slay queen. She's ugly. Oh. Ew. Okay, no, it's just regular eggs. Cool. I don't want these. Yes. No. All right, I'm gonna call it quits and I'll report later.